Isis, what inspired me to buy this statue? What inspired me to buy this statue? It's amazing. It's a work of art. It's beautiful. It's the goddess Isis. The goddess Isis. Now, what inspired me to buy this statue is, in the late 80s, Lumumba Professor X started a movement called Black Watch. Black Watch the movement. So this movement was based on stopping the violence, bringing gangs together, dangerous gangs together who are out there pretty much, you know, gangbanging, killing each other, selling drugs, the whole nine. They will bring them together to bring peace in the neighborhood. And the security force, the security detail of Lumumba Professor X's Black Watch movement, this is the movement first organization, Black Watch movement, was Brother Jay and his clan. So Brother Jay and his clan provided security for this team. Black Watch, the movement, Black Watch grew and expanded. As people started seeing, wow, they could hold all these events where they bring that gang and that gang together and there's no violence because the security detail, Brother Jay and his clan, will keep tight security, make sure everything goes smoothly. They were unity first. They were all those good things first. And that's why their verses were so deep and they meant something and it hit you so hard. Now, Lumumba Professor X was the overseer, the leader of Black Watch. He decided to expand the message because it was working so well, bringing unity to the communities, stopping the violence, bringing gangs together to settle their differences. It's working so well, their message, that Lumumba Professor X decided to expand it and create a record company to spread the word, to spread the peace, to spread their message. Lumumba Professor X started Vainglorious Records. Vainglorious' first group in the company was called X-Clan. X-Clan, Brother Jay, who ran security detail, he was the rapper, the head rapper, Brother Jay of X-Clan. Brother Jay, the lyrics, oh my, what he says just blows my mind. It's insane. It's like intelligent rap, deep thought. And you know, people argue who's the greatest rapper, Biggie or Pac, Nas or Jay-Z in that. That's fine. Which I think Brother Jay is the greatest of all time. Brother Jay is light years ahead of every, yeah, it's your opinion, but my opinion, he's light years ahead of everybody. They're not even close to him. The stuff Brother Jay is in a different league. Like they're not even, if you listen to the word he says and you try to understand the words he says, you'll be amazed. Like, no disrespect to the other rappers, but he says stuff like, my activity is cosmicivity. Immortal is my soul, my God, my reality. I'm not measured by tradition or any type of religion. Huh. Not even cosmic dimensions and such.
Now my activity is cosmicivity. Immortal is my soul, my God, my reality. I'm not measured by tradition or any type of religion. Not even cosmic dimensions and such.
I mean, the stuff he says, he'll say stuff like,
yeah, boy, my mind goes back to things just like the cosmic battle.
Like, what? I live to die and I die to live again 360 degrees. Comprehend. A man getting stronger till he's man no longer. Unearthly state make the time seem shorter.
Living to die and I die to live again 360 degrees. Comprehend. A man getting stronger till he's man no longer. Unearthly state makes the time seem shorter.
They're very deep thinkers. Very deep thinkers and an incredible unit to see them. I mean, if you really are listening to how deep is, and that's the reason they were, Black Watch was movement first. You know, the movement became first, then the record company started. So X-Clan was the first group, the second group was Isis. And Lin Q headed Isis, was an incredible rapper. Lin Q is a monster. Like, if you listen to the words that she's saying, like back then, people talked about MC Light, Lil Kim, and fast forward, Nicki Minaj, Cardi B. No disrespect to those female rappers, but Isis, like if you listen to all the words it said, it had deep thought, deep meaning, intelligent rap. And she was so cool. I mean, she's so cool. And it was like, you know how you say, oh, that person is trying too hard. She wasn't trying hard. She wasn't wearing provocative clothes. She wasn't wearing anything revealing. She wasn't shaking her stuff or anything of that. She was just, every song after song after song, it was deep thought, intelligent rap, spreading the message. She was just a powerful lyricist who was teaching, and it was just a great energy to experience. Like, listening to her album, it's a great energy to experience. So that inspired me to get this statue, Isis. And I mean, you have like other conscious rappers back then, and they call backpack rappers. No disrespect to backpack rappers. They're rappers who rap consciously, which is good. But X-Clan and Isis were Black Watch first. They were movement first. And that's why their lyrics were so deep. They weren't rappers who rap consciously. They were movement driven, given a message, and it was deep as hell. It was deep as hell. I remember when they first came, people who grew up with me, you know what I'm talking about. Remember when they first came out, we wore all the beads. I mean, we would dress exactly like them, wear beads like them. It was pretty much whoever had the most beads was the winner. You saw somebody, oh, those are cool looking beads. You would run to the store, get more beads so you can outbead them. I mean, and that's because their music hit us so hard. We had to dress like them. We had to wear beads like them. The thought process, the deepness, the intelligent rap, like all that just came into play. And that's just so, so damn cool. Isis, she was powerful in her sense where the lyrics that she said, I just wonder, like, every song by song meant something. Like, or the lyrics meant something. She was talking about something. She was teaching something. She wasn't just word playing or, you know, what's that thing called? Using, like, cool metaphors.
What's the word?
Zoom.
What's the word?
Zoom.
What's the word?
Zoom.
Peace. We are the Sisters of Black Watch, continuing to strengthen black women, coming forth with a rebel step, with rebel soul, with an Asada lick. Overseer?
Once again, a messenger group steps to you in blackness. The name Isis. The struggle continues. By the way, the crossroad, if you dare.